Hi, I'm Kayleigh Morris, best known from MTV's X on the Beach.
It's fantastic to have you here tonight for the launch of Yoshiaki. Are you a big fan of Japanese food? You're looking forward to it?
I am a big fan because I love food, so I can't wait to just eat. Not even drink, I just want to eat.
So you love your food. What's your favourite type of food?
My favourite food is probably Italian, but I do love a good steak and I am going to be much very bad fan of Japanese now.
Of course, Japanese food is sometimes a bit adventurous. Have you ever done any adventurous eating yourself?
We'll keep that like behind closed doors. No.
And obviously, like say, people know you from the show. Oh, have you got anything else coming up in 2017?
TBC. That's all I'm going to say.
Of course, I mean, people love watching the show. Looking back on that experience, what was the highlight and the low point for you of that?
The highlight of the show is probably meeting all the people and becoming like, you know, a mini celeb as such. And the low was probably the fact I smashed the whole villa up and cried and showed my tantrum and temper on national television, probably.
Looking back on that, how do you feel when you see scenes like that now?
I find it funny now. I think at the time it was awful, but I think I was me, so what else can I say? It is real life. It's very much reality to me. Like, everything that happened, happened because it was real, not because it was forced or put on or anything. So I think it is very real. That's what's called reality TV.